Hey guys, this is Al Heck over at GameDev HQ, and I'm bringing you another quick tip in Cinema 4D for your game development needs. This time we're going to talk about Photoshop brushes. How do you bring them into Cinema 4D, and how do you paint with them in Cinema 4D's body paint? And why would you do it? Of course, to build some awesome game assets so you can export those out into your latest video game. So check out this quick tip and enjoy. Okay, so we're gonna start off with this cool little coffee table that we have, and you can actually download this coffee table off of GameDev HQ's file base. And what we wanna do is we wanna add some coffee stains onto the surface, and this surface is this particular UV right here. So how do we do this? Well, first we need to go ahead and grab a brush. So there's a website called Brush Easy, and I'm just gonna search for the word stain. And we're gonna get a whole bunch of coffee stain brushes. Now, there's some that are gonna work and some that aren't. Some, the Cinema can't handle certain types of brushes that use like duals or anything like that. At least not yet. Eventually it will. So right now, you have to take brushes that are just masks, pretty much. So if you do a free download, you should be able to download this brush set real quick. And then you'll know it's good because when you try to unzip it, you won't get an error of any sort. It'll just appear right here, and when you click on it, you could actually see a preview of these coffee stain brushes right here, okay? So now that we got this, let's go ahead and go back to Cinema 4D. And all we need to do to upload it is just go to File, go to Load Brushes, and it's gonna ask what brush do you wanna load? Just go ahead and click this and hit Open. And from here, you are able to use all these coffee stain brushes that we got from Photoshop. So I can go ahead and click on this, and I can go to my color layer, and I can go to a new layer, and then I can choose what kind of color I want. So in my color menu, I'm gonna, you know, probably take a dark stain, or I'm gonna pick whip it, and I can add, you know, coffee stains. And you know, down here I can now rotate this and set this to a different angle. And since you put this on another layer, it doesn't have to be a solid color anymore. You could set this to something, let's say like a multiply, or you could set this to an overlay. You can adjust the opacity and how dark or how light you want it to be. You can move it around, place it where you'd like. And you know, you can even go back and let's say you want to do some cleanup, you can erase this as well and do that in real a real 3D mode or 2D UV mapping mode already. So that's a quick and easy way to add brushes to Cinema 4D and how you can paint with those brushes in body paint. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you're looking for more tips, more game advice, more tutorials, more everything dealing with game development in Unity and Unreal and Cinema 4D, go to GameDevHQ.com. Go ahead and email us with any questions. Check us out on social media. And be sure to sign up, become a member of the GameDev HQ community. This is Al Heck, and I am signing off.